French President Emmanuel Macron arrived in Tel Aviv on Tuesday, joining a list of world leaders to visit the war-torn nation since the October 7 Hamas attack. Macron's visit comes more than 2 weeks after Hamas militants stormed into Israel from the Gaza Strip and killed at least 1,400 people, mostly civilians who were shot, mutilated or burned to death on the first day of the raid, according to Israeli officials. The French president plans to express solidarity and discuss a two-state solution. Macron met with Israeli President Isaac Herzog. The first objective should be the release of all hostages without any distinction. You are not alone in this war against terrorism, Macron said. Macron is expected to meet Israeli Prime Minister Benjamin Netanyahu and opposition leader Yair Lapid. The French head of state is also expected to call for the preservation of the civilian population in Gaza, the presidency says, as Israel carries out relentless bombardment on Hamas targets in the Palestinian enclave and prepares for a ground offensive with the aim of destroying the terror group that rules the Strip. More than 5,000 people, most of them women and children, have died during Israel's attacks, according to numbers given by Hamas-run Health Ministry. Macron will in particular call for humanitarian truce to allow desperately needed aid into Gaza, whose 2.4 million people have been largely deprived of water, food, electricity and other basic supplies after an Israeli blockade, the Elysee Palace said. Macron and Netanyahu are due to hold a joint press conference at 1 p.m. Macron also met the families of French and French-Israeli nationals killed in the Hamas attack or being held hostage in Gaza. 7 French citizens are still missing. One of them, a French woman, has been confirmed as among the more than 200 people Israel says were taken hostage by Hamas. Macron has said the others are also thought to be hostages, but there has not yet been an official confirmation. The French president also aims to continue efforts to avoid a dangerous escalation in the region, the LSE said, amid growing alarm over swelling cross-border exchanges between Israel and Iran-backed Hezbollah in Lebanon. Macron will propose relaunching a true peace process with the aim of creating a viable Palestinian state in exchange for guarantees from regional powers towards Israel's security. There will also probably be exchanges with Palestinian President Mahmoud Abbas, King Abdullah II of Jordan, Egyptian President Abdel Fattah al-Sisi, and leaders of Gulf nations, the LSE added.